How's this? Maybe there was something about the corpse that only Saki Konishi knew, and our perp killed her to keep whatever it was from leaking out.
Either way, all we can do now is keep investigating anyone involved with the victims. Our perp. It has to be someone in Inaba.
Oh, is your detective's intuition at work?